decidedly the rest of the day, wasn't it?
Oh, yes, it was. Did you notice the waitresses?
Oh, Danny? Did I? They were very pretty, weren't they?
I should say so. That's a funny thing. I have a sister who's a waitress.
Is that so? Where is she employed, Bill?
Well, she's employed in a lunatic asylum.
A waitress in a lunatic asylum?
Sure. She carries soups and nuts.
Say, did you see that girl who was sitting next to me?
Yes, she was pretty, but kind of cross-eyed.
Kind of cross-eyed? Say, Bill, she was so cross-eyed that she ate half of her meal from my plate.
Look, Granny, look over there.
Look at what, Bill?
Do you think that I do? What? Who's that girl? Who's that girl standing over there?
Well, I don't know her, Billy, but I've seen her somewhere.
Well, she's a pimp, and we've been overlooking her somehow.
Well, if we've overlooked her, let's look her over now.
Ain't she pretty and ain't she sweet?
Just the kind you'd like to meet.
If I only knew her name, I'd telephone the same.
Just find out her number.
Who cares about her name?
All right, I'll go over and speak to her.
Go right ahead, Will.
Excuse me. I beg your pardon, but haven't I met you? Oh, what a smack. Oh, ouch.
Ain't she got that so-and-so? What it is? Oh, I don't know. Who's that pretty baby?
Not too fat and not too lean. Just a certain in between.
Oh, that pretty baby.
Not too rough and not too refined.
She is just, well, you know, the kind. I'll get her.